Hey all, hope you all are coding great. I am Atharv Tiwari and in this video we are gonna code about how we can give the output or the front end to the users. As in this video we are gonna code about join screen. So in the previous video we have coded about and talked about how you can set up account and how you can set up your api.js file and how you can set up your environment variable. But in this video we will just code about joining screen. And in the next video, we will code our meeting grid and our participant view. So, let's get started. This is the video number 5 and let's get started with coding. Okay guys, so now we are on our screen. So, firstly, in the previous video, we have discussed about how we can set up our api.js file and how to set up Node.js server, how to set up account with video sdk.live website. And in this video, we will just set up our app.js file, which is the front end of our project. So let's get started with this. So let me first add my folder. So for that, our folder is on desktop and the name of the folder is video sdk meeting app. So let's add that and yeah, here. So here you can see there are two different folders in this particular application. So in this folder, that is RTC node. So RTC node contains all the React modules, all the Node.js server modules. And the other folder, that is Video SDK React App V1, contain all the React application module. So for that, as in the previous video, we have just created our api.js file. And in this video, we will just integrate and we will just edit our app.js file. So for that, here you can see this is the pre-built app.js file. This is just the normal example of React framework. So let's delete this firstly. So I'm selecting this all and then delete. Okay, so I have now deleted this file. And firstly, I will just add the imports that we have to connect with our application. So here you can see the first and foremost things that I have included here. So first is the import logo, as this is the main logo of our application. So this is the logo. After that, import app.js, that means app.css, that means all the CSS file, all the CSS tags that we have contained in our app.css file is has been imported with this tag. After that, you can see this user effect and user state, and this is the React module. After that, this is row and column. This is basically simple flex grid. This flex grid is used for rows and columns of our application. After that, here you can see meeting provider, consumer, use meeting and user participant. So these are the different parameter which we have imported from our SDK. Video SDK.lives SDK, official SDK. And after that, here is the token and create meeting from our API file. So in particular in this video, we will be just discussing about firstly, there are three different modules. So we will first discussing about join screen. In this video, we will only be discussing about join screen, how you can code your join screen. So for your join screen, you just have to do some things like, let me paste the code. Okay, so yeah, so I have pasted the code here. So here you can see this is the join screen code. So here there are two different parameters which I have used, that is update meeting ID and get meeting token, meeting and token. So here you can see firstly it will update the meeting ID, or it will generate the system generated meeting token and meeting IDs. So here are the different input field which will be used, and a create button, and after that an app which will create token from our api.js file, and after that the return menu which will return all the files, all the parameters. So before we run this application, we have to just install a package of our simple flex grid. that is React Simple Flex Grid. To install this, we just have to go to our console, our terminal, and in terminal just go to our file, that is video react folder, and in that react folder just hit a command that is npm install and copy this, that is React Simple Flex Grid, and then paste it here, then hit the enter. Okay, so now our React Simple Flex Grid is installed, is now installing in our application. So let's just wait for 2 seconds, 2 or 3 minutes. It will get installed in our application, and after that, okay. So now our React Simple Flex Grid has been installed successfully in our application. So let me just save this file. Yeah, okay. So now after saving this file, now we will just test our application. We will just hit a command that is npm run start React project and hit enter. And now let's just wait how our React project compiles. I think it will not compile as we have not turned on our Node.js server. So to turn on our Node.js server, we have to run a command in Node.js folder, that is npm run start. Okay, so now our Node.js server has been turned on and our React module has been turning on. So now our deployment server is starting. So let me switch to our Microsoft Edge window. And it is loading, that is our application is on localhost 3000. Okay, guys, so here you can see we have provided the three fields, that is meeting ID, join and create meeting. So if one has already created a meeting, then he can join this meeting. If he has not created a meeting, then he can join create a meeting here. So that's all in this video. We will complete this project in upcoming some videos, and if you like this video, just hit that like button below. Also subscribe to our channel for more updates, and just hit that bell icon near the subscribe button for upcoming notifications. Thank you for watching this video.